Okay, that's fine.
X, Soldier Boy.
They're here.
Yeesh.
Take them down.
Let's get that guy first. Right, Barrett's back.
5 seconds is all we need.
Yeesh. Barrett's back. So he can heal me now. Come here, you. Wait, movers? Oh no, I thought it said mover. Yeah, we'll be fine. Just let me heal up first. Thank you. Make use of your healing skills. It's not up 17 minutes yet. There's no mad rush, seriously. Anything over there? Don't see anything. Already got that chest. It hasn't refilled. So, nope. Okay. We can go now. Don't worry. I just wanted to make sure that there was nothing there that I could pick up. I wasn't leaving anything behind. Because unfortunately, these are the kind of games where there are things that you can miss permanently. If there is anything there and I've missed it, oh well, it's not the end of the world. It's not the end of the wild! You know what I'm saying?
It's not the end of the world!
Oh, grab it, it's another one of those sniffle bags. Let's leave this on. In fact, let's stab it in its pooper. Yep. Yeah, let's stab it right in its pooper. Stab it right in its pooper. Stab it in its pooper again. That severely that really does reduce its thing, doesn't it? Oh, I need to give it a moment to actually change before I can change it. One more should be enough. Get sniffed and then immediately do a braver. And Barrett can do his he can do his focus shot to reduce it even more. Yeah, sniff it, sniff. And then I'll do another focus thrust to really wreck its snack. And then if I need to, Barrett can do another. No, it's dead. In that case, Barrett can cure us. Cure the peepers, cure the peepers. Yeah. Right, now I've actually paid attention to what that skill does, I'll definitely be using that more. Focus thrust. And then I'll use braver for damage. Any down there? Any boxes? Since there were some here, are there some here as well? Since there were some there, are there some here? You know what I mean? Ish. I know what I'm talking about. Anything over there? Doesn't look that way. We're almost out anyway. It was only around this corner, wasn't it? Nope, that's a chest. Oh, yeah, the bit with the lasers. The lasers don't seem to be doing anything anymore, though, thankfully. Come here, you. I'm going to murder you in the sniff. Get sniffed. So if he can do that with these flying things, why can't he do that with the guns that were up on a platform above him? Surely they'd be easier to reach, because then he could, like, run up the wall or some shit? Eh, logic. Video game logic. Oh, like, the top of a ladder for a moment there. Video game logic and all that, you know. Because video games. Because video games.
Video games! Video games are fun to play. I like playing the video games. They are fun for me. It is why I play them, and it is why I kill things when they are not alive.
Come here, you. Barret alone, you sming bang. Don't sming my bang, you. There you go. Get sniffed. And then staggered at the fish. Yeah. Cool. Well, he's dead anyway, so that's what matters. Yeah, but seriously, we can't. We're not much further now, right? Come here, you. That really wrecked his that's freaking murdering his stagger.
Let's do this.
Speaking of, let's do a focus thrust on him to get him down as well. Well, not quite, but almost. Now he's staggered. Boom! No, let's do it against him too. Will he go teleport straight over? No, so he can miss. Okay, fair enough. Good to know. Good to know. Oh god, those things. Do braver, just because. Will he jump up to it? No. Barret! Barret, you sort him out, please. Make him die. Also, do a focus shot, because why not? Oh. Right, now do a focus shot. And I'll go back to playing. They're all dead? Yep, they're all dead. Dead as a sniff. Dead as a sniff. A sniff as a diff. Oh yeah, I forgot we had to go up the elevator. So we're not quite as close as I thought. But can't be much further now. It's either the next room or the room at... I had like 10 minutes left! Seriously? Oh game. You are game. Oh peepules.
Sir.
Oh peepules. You are the peepules. Oh? They're destroying it? Completely? Oh yeah, they want to frame Avalanche as terrorists, don't they? Saying that they destroyed the reactor and murdered everyone and stuff. Yeah, I remember now. They want to make it bigger than it actually was. They just wanted to disable it, not actively destroy it. Is that Jack Skellington on his arm there?
Come on.
Kind of looks like him. Hmm? Oh. Did I just miss something? No, seriously, did I just miss something there? I feel like I missed something. Do I still have Barret? I do. Might as well use the cure ring then. Anything around here? Doesn't look that way. Yeah, might as well use the cure ring. And I'm sure there'll be something around somewhere that I can refill it with. No? No, we're getting out of here anyway. Yeah, there we go. There's the final one. Run! No, Jesse! You okay, love? Stop falling over!
Believe me, you'd be the first to know.
Hmm.
I'll take that as a yes.
Stop falling over, women's. You might make me think that you're just waiting for me because you like me. Whee!
Okay, that was pretty cool.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, come on.
Yeesh. He actually falls at the next one, though, doesn't he? The next reactor. That's how he uses Aerith. They're actually calling Aerith this time rather than Aerith. Mm-hmm. Oh, noes!
Explosions. And the power's going out, and people are getting murdered and shit.
People are getting dead and shit. One time gig. Tip soldier. Elite troopers assigned to Shimra's public security division. Those who pass soldiers' rigorous screening test are bathed in Mako to further enhance their physical... Why did they bother putting them on loading screens anymore? Give us a fucking X... If you're gonna put stuff like that on, give us an X button so that we can decide. Yes, I know I'm talking over the conversation, but that's dumb. It's... It's childish, amateur, stupid game design.
Triggered a reaction with the Mako?
But the plan is what matters, right?
Wait, is he former military? Barret, I mean? He has dog tags. Are they magazines for his gun? Why have them up there? That's just asking to get dead. If one of them hits, it'll explode right next to his face.
All right then. Lead the way.
You got it.
Wait, the dog tags are his ex-mate, aren't they? The guy who also has a gun arm. But on the other arm.
They're everywhere.
Cool. Is there anything back down here? Can I actually get down here? Well, this,
can't wait to get out in the open.
I can get down here, but I don't know if I can do anything down here. Can't use my weapon. So we're not going straight for the train this time.
Never smelled anything so foul. Oh, it's me. Gotta do something about that.
Ew.
Soon.
Grody. Also, I don't seem to be able to run at the moment. I just do this little jog. Oh no! Falling over and shoot. Look at the texture on there. It's. It must be textured at about 80 pixels. Look at it. Seriously, it just blends in together. That's supposed to be an edge, but when you look at it like that, it's just flat. Oh, games.
I'm running on empty here.
You are games.
Next time I'll have to bring a little pick-me-up.
Oh, really? That's what she said? A little dick-me-up, maybe? Boing. Yeesh. I know what I'm talking about. Hmm. Yes, I am very juvenile. What are you going to do about it?
I don't know.
51 meters, according to the map. Random potions, which
is
nice.
That's about as good a place as any.
What's as bad?
I'll set the bomb.
Oh. Have you set up us the bomb?
Can't wait to take a hot shot.
I guess so. Why are they all just buggered off without me? It's like they don't give a sniff. I didn't get to see the explosion.
Good to go.
Oh. Fair enough then. Explodey boom! It's like, yeah, I like explosions and shit. Cause I'm open. Explimins. Explosive women's. Is there anything around this corner? No, no, doesn't seem that way. Okay.
Attention, all citizens.
Oh, we're going through
this
the city.
An alert from the Shinra Emergency Operations Center.
Okay.
Unidentified intruders have detonated a bomb inside Mako Reactor 1.
Okay.
Multiple explosions have been confirmed, as well as ongoing fire.
Yeah, we can kind of see it.
A disaster warning has been issued in sectors 1 and 8. Structures in the area are at high risk of collapse.
Whee! Sector 8's right next to Cloud and Marat and Tifa live, isn't it? They're in Sector 7. That's the name of the bar, 7th Heaven.
This couldn't have been us.
No, that wasn't us. We already know what happened.
What's done is done.
Merc's right.
Kinda has a point.
It ain't pretty, but we can't stop now. This was just the first reactor.
Do we get manual saves as well?
Yeah.
Or is it all
checkpoints?
And this is only the beginning.
Hmm.
Y'all gotta look at the bigger picture here. Nothing worth fighting for was ever won without sacrifice.
Not true.
Though you may not be crying out, I know you in pain.
But I understand the principle.
But it's okay, cause I'm here for you. To help take the load off your shoulders.
So you're the morale officer then?
Your fears, your worries, your concerns.
He's dedicated.
Yes, your fears. Whatever your problem.
So basically, Cloud doesn't have any feelings because you took them from him? Okay, if you say so.
What's our next move, boss?
That's easy enough.
Go home.
We get our asses home!
Yeah. I mean, you've earned it after that. Well, we earned it. You guys didn't do as much. Jesse's earned it. But not Wedge and Biggs so much. They didn't do all that much. Right, use the escape route. Use the escape route. Escape! Right, do I have a manual save? What? Okay, thank you. Save and load. Save. Okay, right. I can manually save at any point. Okay, good to know. Right. That's enough for now. I want to go spend some time with my baby. So I'm going to call it here for the time being and come back to this. You know what I'm saying? Thank you. I'll come back to this in the not too distant future. Because there's quite a lot to do and I was rather enjoying that. So until next time, thank you for watching. Now I just have to hope that the recording hasn't buggered up in some way. Welcome back.
Yeah, I realized that my mic was really loud last time. I've reduced the bass boost this time around. Sector 8 Business District. The Metropolitan Zone built atop the Sector 8 is Sexta? Sector 8 play. Fuck it, go with it. Midgard's newest and most picturesque Sexta is already a cultural hub. I can't fucking speak! Setting trends for the whole city, the district's playhouse is also home to the popular theatre production Loveless. Ah, it's the arrows to scroll through them. Can I go back through here running now? I can. Good stuff. It's a bit close in when I'm running around. I'm going to change that. Where was it? In camera and controls? It was. Three and in battle. In battle was fine. Yeah, but that's more like it. Here we go. We'll split up and shoot for the last train home. Yeah, don't worry, we'll find it. Got it. Later then. Can I touch waifu yet?
Hey, I'd like my money now.
No. Once we're back at base. That's reasonable. Do I still have Barrett in my... No, I don't. Oh, I'm on my own now. Yeah, Bunny's already getting jealous of my waifu. Unfortunately, true waifu won't be here until the next game, or maybe even the game after, depending on how big they make it. Yoffy, by the way.
I don't need to tell you what this is, right?
Nope.
Of course not. It's healing material.
You can have it.
It's green.
Saving my life.
Of course it's heal. Oh, thanks, waifu.
Nothing more.
Yeah, yeah. Fact is, I'm lucky you were there.
Is that the materia in his sword there? Because if it is, it's the wrong color.
Can be a matter of luck or skill.
Fire's a red material.
You can't rely on luck.
It's combat material.
Words to live by.
Yeah, well, thanks.
And he just shoved it in his pocket.
It, right?
You do know what I was, right?
Yeah, Cloud has a lot. I'll skip tutorial. I don't need a tutorial on materia, seriously. Oh. Oh, I can't put it in a bronze bangle. Okay, how do I put it in there? Okay, maybe I do need a tutor. Ah, wait. Oh, right, there we are, triangle set materia. Do I have anything for that? Do I have anything other than the bronze bangle? No, set materia. Why is the fire materia green now? It used to be red. Interdasting. Oh, it gives me plus one MP as well. No. Very nice. Can I? No, nobody else. Battle settings? So there are quick things. Right, that's good to know. How do I set them? Like that, okay. Triangle for focus thrust, circle for potion. Limit break. Put my limit break on X then. Why not? Yeah, do I have another one? I'm guessing it'll be the same as the previous game where you unlock it by using it. Have a quick look at the enemy intel. Yeah, spells. Yeah, I can cure myself now. Inventory party and manual. Does it have front and back thingy bob? Front and back row? Probably not, because you like move around and stuff.
I was only trying to help. Oh, before I forget,
you did help.
Something extra for being so brave.
Oh.
The ride of a lifetime.
Well, here we go.
See you on the train.
Oh. No, never mind. I thought it was the bit where she gives him a kiss. Kiss, kiss. Hey, kid. Don't worry, kid. Oh. I can't help him. That sucks.
Where's my daddy?
Oh, poor dad. Poor dad,
dad,
baby.
So
you're going to keep talking? Can I help him out? Please let me help him. He's still saying the same thing. No, he's not. Is he going to say anything else? Bibbe? Can I help Bibbe? Oh, poor Bibbe. Bibboosh. What's that? Oh, it's a street one. Poor Bibbe's. Bibbe's need dad-dads. And mum's eyes. Ew, sounds like a good plan. Don't worry, you'll be fine. You'll be fine. 50 gil. Oh wow, look at the phone boxes. Inspired by English phones. Which is interesting because Midgard's taken from North.
Midgard.